Ob seems to be acting weird with recording this game, but here we go. The Emerius? Emerius? What happened? Blue arrow one direction and this green arrow this direction. Circle here. Take all button. Ooh, hello. Funky graphics. Flickering all over the place, and I passed it. Yay, I gained a level. Let's keep it balanced for now. I haven't really figured out what I'm doing. Whoa, what did I just do with that? Did I accidentally break it? Drop it on the ground. I'm trying to put it on the bar. It looks like I just deleted it. Okay, it disappeared, but it came back. It actually does more damage. Do I have to buy arrows or is it just permanent? I don't see any arrows in my inventory. Oh no. That one. That flickering shit is a problem. That fixes things? Nope, it did not. Did not at all. Tether range sucks. They're all bouncing around. Oh man. It really, the screen tearing and the way things are moving. Yeah, this is not at all what I was expecting this game. I thought it was supposed to be one of those smooth, realistic-y combat things. This is not smooth at all. Funky as fuck. Not a solid first impression. Like, it's getting worse. Crafting looks like it might be kind of interesting, though. Gameplay so far, I'm very much not impressed with, and I gotta stop because this screen tearing shit's driving me nuts. I gotta restart the game and maybe take a break. Maybe ditch the game entirely already.